Hello everyone and welcome back to CLGTart. As you can see, this video is not about art tutorial anymore. I'm here to answer one of your questions, that is, how to find out your own art style. Well, I'm very happy to see some of you guys say that I have my own art style. Yes, I mean, oh my god. Thanks to you, I had a beautiful day. Lapsha! Okay, go back. And since I'm too lazy today to think about making an art tutorial and want to do some sketches, I will tell you guys about my journey. How I find my own art style, yeah? I'm an artist from the beginning, when I was just a little one. My first pictures I drew is Doraemon, trace all the lines from that comic book, and it's really fun. Then I start chasing on pictures from other mangas, such as Sailor Moon and some of Clamp's manga, Hunter x Hunter, Detective Conan, yeah, time flies, and I didn't have fun with chasing anymore. I copy them. I try to draw exactly what I see in the comic books without chasing. And when I grow up, I know about the internet and start to copy from other artists all over the world. But I did all those things in secret. Means I'm a secret artist, and I guess it's not illegal, right? When I copy other artworks, I start to feel aching because they always have a bunch of questions in my head. Why did you think this color? Why did you choose these positions? Why decide to put this character in this angle? I remember there's a time I screamed over 15 minutes because I didn't understand a thing about Aegis in Persona 3 Arms work. Well, that robot girl is really a challenge and I hate to draw mecha from that time. But then I realized that I built the house without the floor. I didn't know anything about the basic. So I start to learn about anatomy, perspective, and other things from internet, books, YouTube, VA. I went back to my desk with that basic lessons and start practice day by day. Later, I can draw any angle I want and know where I should put this character in my pictures. My dream is having my old comic book published, so you can see that my character is kinda simple because when I know about my goal, I want to draw my character in the simple way. I don't want to spend much time, so I can draw more than one page today. Well, in summary, I'm just too lazy and try to find something simple to do. Yeah, you can say that. Then there's a time one of my friends said, "You do have a cute art style." Oh, hello my art style, we met. I guess if I must say something to you guys, I can say that just learn from other artists, steal something cool from them, and make it yours. Don't care much about your style, it will hit you someday with a truck of love if you know that you should practice day by day. That is all about my video. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.